Okay, rack it back. Maintain positive control. Look down. Open up the P-tray.
Because you can hear him like this one. It's getting more and more. It's getting slower.
All right, grab the butt. Let go. Grab the butt home. Finger the butt. No, stop. You always want to come over it, all right? There you go. Send the butt home. Push down on it. Yeah, just like that. Now put it on safe. Good. Make sure you take that one kind of out the way.
Hey. One thing here, look. See all this? Use that for deviation too. So if you're shooting off to the right, pull the fucking slack out with your arm and just fire. That's where you always want it. You always want it in that nice tight spot. Otherwise, you're gonna be all over. And that little bit of distance right here, is fucking 100 meters out there. Yeah, pull the slack out. Crank it to the right. Hey, 6 to 8 round burst on machine gun. That's 4.
Put that shit off. Open the foot. Weapon on safe. Just hook right. It's not locked on.
Sure you're out?
Alright, now you're locked on.
Clear right, it.
At this point, stop. Put it on safe.
Single shot mode.
Rack it. 2 times.
Come on, guys. You rehearsed this last night, I know. You got to practice yesterday.
Alright, now you're supposed to set in. Alright, put that set on fire. Okay, put in a lucky bolt.
Pull the bolt to the rear.
Down to the right.
Keep your head down. Hold, maintain contact with the charging handle.
Go right.
Keep left. Look inside the tank, in front of the bolt.
That's it.
In the chamber. Maintain control.
Down right.
Nope, we'll turn the charging on a 4.
Right, another 4.
There you go. Make sure.